Y'all, let's keep the fuck going, y'all. Let's keep it going. Oh, we're gonna go back a ways on this one. I'll put it on the 2 and 4. This goes back to my very first album, my very first huge groove album. Anybody have that album? That's right, I wrote this song back in 1956 when I was trying to get a record deal. Little track called Sneak a Peek. Feel it!